Hey everybody, this is the Black Bear Resort and Hostel. They've got a bunkhouse and they've got these cool little cabins. Mine was 40. I think some of these others that might have four beds might be more. But that's the good news. Pocahontas is back on the trail. His buddy Wrench broke his foot and they had to carry him down the mountain about 2 miles. And but he's going to try to get back on the trail later, but here's what the cabins look like. Pretty nice. I wasn't planning to stay here. I was hoping to just get food, but it was raining. It's been raining for about 4 days. So here's what you get. Two big beds. I mean, one twin and one double, so you could get more people in here. Really nice. Everyone who works here is really nice. Some kind of neat classic car rally going on today. I've seen a bunch of these old cars. They're all missing this turn though. There you got it. Look at that. Ain't that cool? This Rolls Royce just passed about four cars.
Yeah.